I was trying to get freaky with my man.
Let's do it, baby.
Let's do it.
Ooh. Everything was going good.
You like that, huh? Yeah. You like that?
Oh, shit.
But then,
it
got bad.
Give it to daddy, baby. Okay. Give it to daddy.
I broke his back.
So I'm about to go pick up Simba and I'm going to do the hickey prank on him.
What's up, babe? What the fuck is that?
What? Something's on me?
No, those are hickeys, bro. Don't do me.
You're such a liar.
No, stop playing
me,
bro.
It was from me scratching myself.
Scratching you?
Yes.
Bro, you scratch yourself in circles? Don't do me janky, bro.
Show me. I don't believe you.
Bro. Look, do you see that? Two purple dots. You see that? I know you see that.
I don't see anything.
Bro, are you cheating on me, bro?
That was you.
Wow, bro. What the fuck? I look like a leech, bro? Why would I suck on your neck when I could suck on your...
Babe. Babe, the food's here. Babe.
Hey, oh man, the food's here. I'm starving. For some reason, I wanted a turkey burger all day.
Yeah.
Oh man. I hope you got me a side salad with the
turkey burger. Side salad?
With the turkey burger.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So, what did you want to make that? Why are you soaking it up?
I am! Just like, wait a second. I got you this water.
Big deal. Thanks.
No, I'm saying I got you water.
I understand. We have plenty of water here. I don't know why you ordered the water, but...
But that's all that I got. I got.
What?
That's all I got for you. I got myself. I was so hungry.
I'm hungry.
I did that workout, so
of course you got fries.
I got fries.
Extra fries.
I got extra fries, but I got you the water.
Come on, stop making noise. Oh my God!
Can I ask you something?
What?
Can I bring somebody over in a little bit?
Who?
Some girl I know.
Heck no! What girl you know?
She's just a friend. I'm just trying to bring her over for a little bit.
What?
Some girl I know. I'm just trying to bring her over for a little bit.
No? You can't bring no girls over here?
Why?
What do you mean, why? That's disrespectful. You have a girlfriend. You're not supposed to be talking to no girls, not even as a friend.
Even for a little bit? Not even for a little bit?
Walking in on my boyfriend naked while he's on a Zoom call.
What do we think the timing is on the alert?
Okay, no, that's fine. As long as it's out by the end of the week, I think it's fine.
That's how you do it, shit, like.
Baby, you almost done playing games?
What?
Are you almost done playing video games?
Hell no, I just got on. I'm playing all night. You know how it is.
Oh, okay. Excuse me.
What is that?
Handcuffs and blindfold. Bye.
Handcuffs?
Yeah.
Fellas, see ya.
Slamming the brakes prank on girlfriend. Wait for it, lol.
Why would you do that?
All right, before we start this video, let me just grab my chapstick in the back.
What was that?
My chapstick. All right, ready?
No, not the chapstick. You just smacked my face with your bum.
I know.
Do it again.
What do you mean?
I mean, it hurt, but do it again. Anything else you want to get?
Yeah,
I mean,
actually,
hold on.
Yeah, actually,
can you give me my hat? Wow. Yeah. Hand sanitizer, please.
Baby, it was a ring.
Monique! What's up, girl? Yeah, I'm getting ready to play. I missed your voice.
Who are you playing with?
Monique.
You need to get off the game. Who's Monique?
Monique, she's crazy. I missed your voice, though. I'm glad we're playing.
Stop.
Monique, baby, I'll FaceTime you in a little bit. This girl's crazy.
You're not FaceTiming anybody. Get out of the bitch!
Austin.
Yeah?
I have a presentation for you.
Oh my god. Is this because of what I did?
Yes. Now, these are the top 10 guys that I would cheat on my boyfriend with. The first one is no one, because I love you more than anybody else in this entire world.
Do you? What the fuck?
The way Andrew dresses like this? Never. So I'm going to get Zach's reaction to this dress. Hey, babe.
Woo! It's getting hot in here. What's the air going on?
Is that because you turn the air going off?
Nah, you're not dressed. What air going working? Because it's too hot? God damn!
Now, do you actually like it then?
Yeah, give me a 12.
You can't turn around.
Seriously, you're broken the air con. It's not working.
Baby, like my new glasses or what?
Dang, they're nice.
They're nice, huh?
Let me see them.
Well, you want to try them out or
yeah,
what?
Yeah, let me try them on.
Why?
Yeah, I just want to try them on, please. They're nice.
All right, but just be gentle, though.
All right, I will. Let me see. Oh, shoot, these look good.
Oh, look, they look fire on you.
Yeah, let's they're see. Mine now.
The hell? Why are they yours now?
Because they look good on me. I'm going to take them.
Just because of that, they're yours now? You fucking gorilla head, give me them back.
Putting googly eyes on my nips to see my BF's reaction.
Austin.
Water. Okay. I'm getting on a boat. Okay. Slow. This is ridiculous. Hey, sleepy. What are you? Hey, rise and shine! Rise and shine! You always sleep in! You're always sleeping in! Oh my god! No.
Monday.
Ugh. Hey! I can't help it, it's not my-
Tuesday. Woo! Wednesday.
Woo! I love when you cook!
Thursday.
Woo!
Friday.
Woohoo!
Can you knock it off?
Saturday.
Ooh. I gotta do it.
Sunday.
Yeah, slap
it. Gary, pregnant wife.
Candle. Put it in. Let's light it.
Whoa.
What's it feel like?
Oh my god.
What's it feel like?
It's getting sucked out.
Are you okay?
I am, but it's like this weird, like it's painful, but also like I'm feeling this.
Are you sure it's alive?
Relief.
This is crazy. I'm so glad you're recording this. Oh, it's so bad. It's so.
What is that?
God, you're disgusting, Ryan.
That's a bad one.
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, babe, are you ready?
What? Ooh, damn, you looking good. Where are you going?
On a date.
On a date with who?
With you.
With me? Who said that?
You did.
I did?
You did.
When did I say that?
Yesterday.
Oh, that's right. I was meaning to ask you, did you want Mexican or Italian food?
Italian.
Italian, that's right. Okay, come here, just hold my wrench and give me about 10 minutes, okay? So just 10 minutes, I'll be right back.
Walking in naked and saying crazy things to see if he agrees.
That. We should spend over like $1 million at our wedding or something. And then I was thinking that after we should have, like, a baby, like, now. And then maybe... Yeah. And then maybe... I don't know, like... So do you think $1 million is good for our wedding?
No.
Do you think?
What's wrong? Babe, what's wrong? Maybelline. Maybe.
I have nothing to wear for date night.
Are you serious? Oh my god. Casi se me sale el corazón por el culo. Babe, stop.
I have no clothes.
Oh my god. You don't understand.
What am I gonna wear?
Bro, literally, I got so scared. What?
What am I gonna wear for date night, babe?
Okay, plenty of clothes.
I have nothing that fits me.
Stop. You have plenty of clothes. You look beautiful and everything. Relax.
Put on your mask. Let's go.
Yeah, I can play another one, then I'm gonna go eat. Oh, dang, what's up, Crystal? Yeah, we could get on one right now. Yeah, how you been? You haven't been on today.
Who's Crystal?
Yeah,
hi there.
Who's Crystal?
Oh, it's just my friend I play online with. Yeah, I can play one more. Sorry, that's my girl. She's tripping.
Your girl?
We got Crystal, you are good though.
Are you kidding right now?
What, babe?
Your girl?
My girl. What? Sorry, guys. Crystal, hold on 1 second. Babe.
Hello?
Babe, it's a prank.
Lexi, I figured it out. I figured out why I don't last long.
Austin, stop it. You're fine.
No, I went on the interwebs, downloaded some PDFs, did some research on WebMD, and figured it out.
Okay, fine. Why don't you last long?
What do I mean?
You just said you...
No, what do you mean? What do I mean? You said I don't last long.
Because you don't.
What?
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 You just...
No. Lexi, it was for TikTok. Why did you have to do that to me?
Because you don't, baby. I'm
what?
Sorry.
What? No. Wait, everyone's gonna see this now.
You're fine.
But everyone's gonna see it.
Good morning, baby. Good morning, sweetheart. Baby, I'm hungry.
Hi, hungry.
I'm Dad.
Oh my God. Are we to get fat?
I thought you were gonna go to the gym today.
Yeah, I'll go tomorrow.
Baby, what do you want to do today? Sleep, eat, repeat.
Sir, what were you doing in there?
Dropping the kids off at the pool.
Oh my god, let me have my own life! Don't make me put in time out!
Don't mind me asking, like, what are you guys? Are you guys like friends?
Yeah, we're best friends.
Okay. Do you guys have a boyfriend at all?
I do.
You don't, you do? Okay. So you wanna make money real quick?
Yeah.
So check this out. If you call your boyfriend and say you cheated on him, I'll give you $10,000 in cash. All in cash. What do you think about that?
I'll tell him I'm joking, so.
All right, let's see. Put it on speaker too when you call him.
Hey, babe. I just need to tell you something.
Yeah, what's up?
Last night I cheated on you, and I just wanted to like call and say I'm sorry, and I thought I should tell you.
Well, since you're coming clean to me, I mean, like last week I cheated on you with your best friend, Carmen. So, I mean...
Well, are you fucking... No, that was a prank. Are you joking?
Yeah, I mean, hope it was good.
Oh, wait. Wait.
Careful. No, not getting wet. There's something here. Oh my god. Oh my god.